He was there to cover the Harold Holt tragedy. He was there for Whitlam's dismissal. In 1980, he released the budget before the government. He was there for Hawke's landslide victory, Keating and Harlan, Rudd and Gillard, Abbott and Turnbull. Laurie Oakes has covered every federal election since 1966. He's seen five decades of prime ministers come and go. And he'll be there on July the 2nd when Australia decides who's next. No one knows election 2016 like Laurie Oakes, keeping you informed and them honest.